gets to the free throw line. Kick out pass to Jiggins. Catches. Puts it on the floor. Into the paint. Around a couple guys. Floater is good. And Jiggins did a lot with not a lot to work with there. Peyton Banks down on the low block to Shekic. Spins. Fires from 15. Swished it in. So that's Shekic over Shekic. David Collins pulling his way to the basket. Around two guys all the way to the hole and in. I mean, he just drove the Green Wave defense all the way to the hole. Shayich on him, puts it on the floor, goes over that left shoulder like he likes to, around the rim and out. Justin Brown, offensive rebound, put back is good. And Brian Gregory says the freshman is the best offensive rebound that they have. Cut off the three-point line for David Collins. He's going to go right to the basket, all the way to the hole and in. And when Collins makes up his mind, he wants to go, he goes. Goes around the guy, nobody on the backside. Collins strong to the basket, and he laid it in. And I think he had notions of a tomahawk dunk there until a hand came up late. First half, David Collins. Bulls' two leading scores are Justin Brown and Stephon Jiggins with five. Brown, 15-foot floater is good, and that was contested. Tough lefty shot right there. Coming down the middle of the floor, three on three. David Collins trails, fires for three, swished it in, and Henry Beard to my right at the end of the bench was already up with his hand in the air. Pass inside to Manderson, steps through, and gets the layup. Manderson catches, ball fake. Now he wants to take his man down low, spin move, up and under. Layup is good by Isaiah Manderson, who's starting to come alive. He's got eight. Now, David Collins looking for help, finds Jiggins in the corner. Ball fake, two guys fly by. Spots up for three. Yes! Stephon Jiggins for three.
Uphill climb, they're chipping away, but Tulane is inching a little further.
Banks on the move for 15. The step back jumper is good. Stephon Jiggins to the elbow, fires one up on the move and switches that in. Jiggins now has eight in the game. That stops the 6-0 run. Picks it up, enters it in down low to Manderson. He steps around. The left-handed layup is easy. They overplay him so much. It's a little too far away from the basket.